I had to fight for quality education always. When I was in grade 8, I remember there was no ramp in the classroom. And my teachers were saying, you don't need the ramp because we will carry you up. And I was telling them, I need my dignity, I need a ramp so I can go by my own. As a girl with disability, people always make assumptions. What I could or what I could not be. I have done my master's from UK, and after coming back, that education helped me to empower other women with disabilities in Pakistan and in Asia Pacific. One of the things I do to help women in Pakistan is to deliver the hygiene kits on behalf of the United Nations. These women's lives are at stake because of the stigma and the barriers to access reproductive health care.
अब जैसे कुछ अर्थक्वेक आया था, जलजला आया था, आपको को याद होगा पहले 2005 में. वालदैन अपनी बच्चियों को छोड़ के चले गए थे और वहाँ से जो महंगी चीज़ें थी ना, सोना और जानवर और वो सब कुछ आकर ले गए थे.
Women with disabilities face heightened levels of violence because of compounding discrimination and based on their gender and disability. We offer locations for women to safely reach and find protection. They can also report harassment and violation they experience in their home. The Women's Safety app is being shared by women with disability, but it is for all women. Today, my work is being recognized. I know I am making difference in the way women with disabilities are perceived. We as women are less vulnerable when we come together and know our rights.
I am a human being which happens to use the wheelchair. I'm very proud of it.